Hello guys, this is Satvik and in this video I will be showing you how to install DVWA, which is also known as Damn Vulnerable Web Application, within Kali Linux using Docker. So without getting any delay, let's start. Friends, Docker is a tool which utilizes the host's kernel in order to host some lightweight operating systems which are known as containers. So why Docker? Since we had said previously that the Docker utilizes only the host's kernel, so currently we are running on Kali Linux. This is our host. So in order to run DVWA, you don't need to install it separately like a Metasploitable machine. So this saves you ton of resources if you are running out of resources. Or you can also run this on Kali machine, which is on dual boot. Anything would be fine. So let's open the terminal and install Docker by just typing apt get install docker.io and hit enter. You need to download approximately 64.6 MB of archives. Hit enter, Y, and hit enter. In the meantime, let's discuss more about Docker. So this is my notes, and what is the difference between Docker and a virtual machine? Right. Docker utilizes the host's kernel. Means you don't need to install a kernel every time when you install a new operating system. But when you check the virtual machine, we are installing the operating system like a new operating system every time. So the difference is this uses a separate resources. Means you need to divide some resources to this virtual machine. But for the Docker, it utilizes the given resources only. Hence, this is very fast and it is lightweight since we are using containers, which only comes with a command line interface, which makes it very faster. And you, if anyone who are familiar with cloud, then you might have seen with the Docker also. So there are some commands which are simple. Friends, in the meantime, I successfully downloaded Docker. So if you want to check the verification whether it's installed or not, just type docker hyphen hyphen version. And a caution is that you need to run these commands as a root. So make sure that you are root. Yeah, you can see that the docker version. So this shows that I had successfully installed Docker on my Kali machine. So let's open. So now we need to install DVWA. So now open browser of anything of your choice and type docker dvwa and hit enter, or else I'll provide you the link. Yeah, this is the first one. The first link is the one we are it is preferable. I'll provide you the link for this in the description below. So from now you just don't need to do anything, just follow their instruction, just copy and paste, that's all. Yeah, this is the container that we are going to install in our Kali machine. So in Docker, we'll call pull as installation like a normal language. So we need to copy this command and paste it over in the terminal. And now hit enter. And here in the tags, you can find by using tags you can download any kind of version. So yeah, we are going with the latest version, or if you want to install a older version like 1.9 or anything, you can just copy this and you need to paste it, that's all. And in the overview, the developer has also mentioned how to run this, right? We'll copy this. I enlarged it. Yeah, this is the command that we used to run this DVWA. So let's copy this. It's approximately downloading 150 MB of archives. The container is successfully installed. Now we need to paste the command that the developer had given in the container page, container download page, and now hit enter. So for the first time it will take some time. You need to copy this command and keep it with you. when you want to run it, and it is showing that the Apache server has been started, means you can find the DVWA as within the local host or within your Kali Linux machine IP address, or just simply type localhost, hit enter. Yeah, you can see that we had successfully installed DAMM vulnerable web application within Kali Linux. So as the username is admin and password is password. For the first time, if you got anything like this database setup, just go to the bottom and click on create or reset database, and again go to the bottom and click on login, and then you can run this DVWA as usual how you run it on a Metasploitable. So friends, if you are having any doubts regarding installation, you can just comment below so that I could reach you within 2 to 3 hours. So friends, this is how you can install any container, DVWA container within Kali Linux. Not only DVWA, you can also try any Linux containers, since we are using the Linux host like Ubuntu, CentOS, etc. So just keep on trying these things, and I will also provide you the link to get some knowledge regarding Docker. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like it and do subscribe to my channel. Such that your subscription will be a massive appreciation to my work. This is Satvik signing off.